He is the only junior player to get the invite to Canucks camp. 19-year-old Frank Corrado, a player taken 150th overall in the 2011 draft. A defenseman whose stock has been on the rise ever since.
Obviously real excited, real happy. You know, it's a great opportunity. You know, I feel like I'm in good game shape. I've already played, 50-plus games this year. So, you know what, I'm just going to go out there and do what I can.
Since Vancouver already has 8 defensemen on one-way deals, Corrado is under no illusion he has a chance to make the team right now. He knows the call was a reward for his strong play this season. But that doesn't mean he wouldn't like the Canucks brass to take a double take because of his play.
I just want to work hard and play my game and let things fall into place. I mean, if you push too hard, you're going to stress yourself out, especially when, you know, as a 19-year-old, I'm not in a position where it's make or break time for me. Obviously, it'd be nice to push my way onto this team, but, you know, for me, it's one day at a time, do the right things and, you know, see where things land.
Frankie, I think, deserves to be recognized. He's trending upwards. He's had a great season. He's captain of his team. We all felt that he should have been on the World Junior team. And unsure why he wasn't, because he certainly performed well enough. And, you know, you want to continue to reward young players when you have an opportunity. This is a unique opportunity in the middle of a season, and felt that he would benefit from his experience here.
Gillis mentioned the World Junior Camp, where Corrado was one of the last cuts despite a very strong addition. How strong? Well, the man who let him go, head coach Steve Spott, later picked him up, as Spott's club team, the Kitchener Rangers, acquired Corrado in a trade from Sudbury.
Yeah, it was a little weird at first. I mean, he had nothing but good things to say when he did cut me, but, you know, obviously it was disappointing. But, you know, Kitchener's got a good team there, and, you know, I'm pretty excited to get going there. I feel like I've improved. You know, I learned a lot here. I learned a lot at the World Juniors camp, and, you know, it's just about improving and preparing properly. So obviously being around the pros, that'll help. And, you know, I just want to keep doing that going forward.
Dan Murphy, Sportsnet, Vancouver.